call that the mixed version. A bunch of games for cheap, $30 I think it was. And I remember playing this, the first game as a kid, but never doing more than like 40 minutes into the game.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Like the saying, can't do damage if you're dead. Okay. What does it mean by limits my action? Boxes too. I have no idea what that said. Hey, it's not like me. I'm just back here. Back. problems with that.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Okay.
Come on! Hey!
Is that... Is that a combo, or... Just say if I like hit him 4 times.
Come on! We still don't got it. My turn!
It's 4 hits.
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! My turn! Come on!
How did that hit?
Come on! Come on! My turn! Come on! Come on!
Oh, what the?
Don't tell me you're giving. Come on!
You're hitting her. He's way more aggressive.
Don't tell me you're giving. My turn.
I only got 5. No, I was getting like 1 for just those normal enemies.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Wait, that zipper goes
nice to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Monsters to heal this one. What?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Okay. Not really sure what having them being there makes sense for. Is it that good place to go? Let's do the full screen and do it. Think that fixed it? No. The artifacting. That's when I turned the camera. When the camera moves at all. I'll fix that. Can't see a way to fix that.
Get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Fine. There we go. But, oh, it's a rough, I'm playing against already.